Hey everybody, thanks for joining us. So this is Mystic Vibration class, and you know, we were having conversations about like having realizations about things or waking up in the middle of a practice or even a difficulty in life. You know, even standing in line at the DMV, you still have the potential to wake up in that moment, you know? And so with that, one of the ways that we do this is through stimulation of the blue pearl. And I want to go through and just talk about the mechanics of what we call the materialization breath and how it stimulates the blue pearl. But I want to do it first from the point of view of experience rather than just mechanically talking about it. So this is what I'd like you to do. Close your eyes for a second and think of something that you would like to have deeper understanding or awareness of. It could be teachings, it could be a teacher, it could be a situation, it could be a relationship, it could be how to work with plants or how to work with a difficult person at work, whatever it is, just think about what the situation is and reflect on it and keep your awareness on the center of your chest, the heart. So the first step is reflection with your awareness on your heart as you reflect. Okay, now you're going to let the imagery go and you're going to bring your head down to your chest. Like, just watch me for a second and I'll show you what I'm doing. Okay, so your head's down and you inhale. Then you're holding your breath, moving your head up, and then exhaling up top. And then you're holding your breath, head down, inhale. And then up, exhale. So this is a variation of what we call Lama yoga. But the key here for this, for the materialization, is actually the holding of the breath as the head moves up and down, right? So you've contemplated the thing you're trying to have realization about, and now your head is down. So let's all do it together. Head down, take a long, slow, deep breath. And then head up, exhale. Then head down, inhale. Head up, exhale. Head down, inhale. Head up, exhale. Down, inhale. Up. Exhale. Do about 4 or 5 more on your own. Just kind of do that same format. Just do 4 or 5 more cycles of that on your own. And when you're done, just be still, be aware. Keep your eyes closed and just let go. No need to think about anything. Just let whatever's happening happen. Just let go. Your eyes are closed and begin reflecting on the same exact issue, the same thing we started with. Reflect on it again with your awareness on your heart. Keep reflecting on it. Let the imagery go. Chin down to the chest. Inhale. Hold your breath. Head up. Exhale. Head down. Inhale. Head up. Exhale. Head down. Inhale. Head up. Exhale. Do about 5 or 6 more. Just be still. Keep your eyes closed. Again, begin reflecting on the same situation. Whatever it might be, and it might be starting to shift or change, or it might be hard to hold on to right now. As your awareness shifts, the energy of whatever you're thinking about tends to shift. It might be a little harder to hold on to. Still reflect on whatever aspects you can reflect on. Your awareness is on your heart. Now, we're going to do something just slightly, like we're going to add something, right? You're still doing the same thing, we're just going to add something. So you've been reflecting, your awareness is on your heart, you're moving your head down. Now, as your head is down, let it be down there for a second and keep reflecting on the situation, whatever that might be. You're still reflecting on what it is. You're still reflecting, and you're taking a long, slow, deep breath. Inhale. Okay, let the imagery go. Move your head up very slowly. Up top, exhale. Head down. Go back to the imagery. Think of what the situation is. Take a very long, slow, deep breath. Hold your breath, let the image go, move up top, exhale. Move your head down. You're thinking of the situation again, you're thinking of the imagery. Take a long, slow, deep breath. Move your head up, Exhale. Move your head down. Think of the situation. Long, slow, deep breath. Up. Exhale. Down again. Think of the situation. Long, slow, deep breath. Hold your breath, head up, exhale. Do it two or three more times in that same fashion. Just be still. Just let everything go. Let everything in your mind, just let it all go. Okay. You're going to reflect on the situation again. You're reflecting on it. Your awareness is on your heart. Okay, you're going to move your head down. You're still reflecting on it. You're going to take a long, slow, deep breath. Hold your breath. Move your head up, exhale. Head down, reflect on the situation. Long, slow, deep breath. Head up, exhale. Back down, think of the situation, inhale. Head up, exhale. Do about four or five more. Just be still. Just be still. as you're sitting there being still, we're just gonna chant. You can chant silently, or you can just listen to me chant. Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Just be still. Now, if you don't have a Dorje, raise your hands up at chest level, palms facing outwards. Gently curl the outer two fingers down. If you have a Dorje, you're going to pick up your Dorje and you're going to hold up. Still visualize the situation. Whatever the situation is, you're going to hold it. And you're just going to let your mind be still. Let your mind be quiet. And now you're going to chant Om Mani Padme Hum. 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 Put your hands down, keep your eyes closed, just be still. Just be still. reflect on the situation. As you reflect, hold your awareness on your heart. Just let it go. Just let everything go. Now, does that situation look the same as it did when we started? It will continue to evolve even over the next day or two. If you do this on a regular basis, you'll have great depth of awareness into whatever the subject is that you're going after. And if it was just for healing, it helps you to be more motivated to go through and heal the body. It brings light into the part of the body or the emotions that need healing, and helps you have greater awareness of what is going on, right? If you think about, like, when somebody has a health issue or some emotional thing, they'll go, well, I think it's this, I think it's that, I think this is why this person behaved this way or why I'm behaving this way. Where here, you're having the literal realization of what it is rather than stabbing at the dart in the dark at what the potential cause for the suffering is. So this practice is very, very potent. In the indigenous cultures, this is tied to how they offer up prayers, right? They offer up prayers by going through and doing this process. And so we're integrating this with the practice of using the Dorje, eventually the Purba, and the axe, the Kartika. We'll be using it with Yonk. We'll eventually be doing it with a prayer wheel. And so I hope you guys enjoyed tonight. We are going to be continuing this next week. So next week, we'll just do straight up healing at the earlier session. And then we'll come through and we'll do more work with the Dorje and the practice of activation of the blue pearl in our next session. So. From all of us at Astara, we love you guys. Thanks for joining us. Try to join us on one of the streams. We're practically doing something every day except Friday and Saturday. So join us when you can. Okay, take care, you guys.